know what hockey Twitter react to?
John Tavares.
We settled on Tavares, but it still feels weird.
Time for the popcorn.
Is a Toronto Maple Leaf! Is not a New York Islander.
Sucks.
Islander tears should be a Toronto exclusive mixed drink. It's actually disgusting.
Pajama boy
is a snake.
Snake
is a Leaf pajama snake.
Overrated.
Has Leaf sheets, not PJs, Islanders.
You're a phony and a fake, and God, I miss him.
Is a good guy who made a controversial decision.
Late bloomer for understatement of the year.
Is a tap-in merchant.
Get out of here, boy.
Should be the captain.
Kale daddy.
Strikes me as an alright guy.
Ruined the Leafs with his contract and Marner's contract.
Confuses me, but also seems like he could stare into your soul, so maybe it's fear I feel?
Cameron, do you need to talk?
Arguably is the best player on the Leafs. Loves backpacks and kale smoothies.
Will score 50 goals this season!
Is now where he can be loved. Has the emotional capacity of a turtle, but I still love him.
The actual number one center on the Leafs.
Is my dad.
Tell dad to have a word with his right winger.
Is only good because of Marner, apparently.
And Matt Molson.
Known robot.
Ate my bagel.
No!
Wait,
is that a famous person? Who is that?
Look at this guy.
Oh my God, he looks like Reverend Swanson from Red Dead Redemption 2.
Mr. Morgan, you have found salvation in Toronto, John.
I gotta go play that after this.
You can buy a lot of kale for $11 million.
Did not meet with the Montreal Canadiens.
Oh, he ended up meeting them and then roofed it.
Deserves to move on and have a totally average career without us Islanders fans calling him out. Next year's a new start. No more bad blood.
John Tavares might not display many emotions, but he sure makes people feel them.
That is it for this one. Thank you very much for watching. Click like if you like this video. Click subscribe if you really liked it. Tell all your friends. Check out the playlist. And please consider donating to Easter Seals Ontario. I'll put a link down below.